Hello everybody, welcome back to our Wonderland's One Shot Adventure playthrough. We're currently outside the Merlin Temple of Slaughter. Yep, magical slaughter.
You shall be well rewarded! If you will likely respawn and try again!
I am curious now about one thing. How easy or difficult is this going to be? Oh, blimey. Don't miss the jump. Bang. Oh, also with this, not a joke, watch your footing. There's... Yeah, there's a lot of stuff. Yeah.
No, 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 no,
Yes, actually, it's seen quite a lot.
Yeah. Have I got this?
Good. Might have I got this, actually. No, don't run away. You can find me.
Return to me! At once!
Ooh! Light sniper, here is. I mean, it's good if you want to psych something. Yeah, I thought there was like a teleporter there. Lift. Special, yes. You mean in this game? Yeah, because... Oh, no wonder, I tied the wrong Burmese shield equipped.
Did you have the bloom?
No, I don't have the bloom equipped. You know what, I'm actually going to swap out the elemental resist one. Yeah. Still keeping the fastball. And yeah, no, I had this here, the incendiary one out. You know that my shield broke so easily? Anyway, downwards.
I say. in the car.
My final round is one ninja or menu. No, they're good. Yeah, yeah. Actually, I think it's true. That's not what I want to get. Mate, let's be a fucking jit on a fucking jit. Oh, no. Which is weird, considering that that drink is actually brewed in a monastery by monks, by devoted monks. Not a joke. It's actually, yeah, it's brewed in Buckfast Abbey. So, yes, there's literally a place called Buckfast Abbey that does brew Buckfast. Or at least it's where the original recipe comes from. Like I said, made for, brewed by devoted monks. Maybe the Yes. You're testing the patience of our hospitality. Please break this and bug off.
You came
in
the wrong
place! Okay, no. Yeah, I made it. Is that a Minecraft reference? Jumping her eyes, I couldn't see anything, it's just corrosive and explosive everywhere. Yeah, now the best.
It all looks so tempting.
What's your gate? Oh, of course.
Magic.
Yeah, to clarify this, that's the one that's having alcohol. I put one measure of it and that is it. Well, see you both. I mean, at least you don't have to start all the way from round one.
First thing as well though is to pick up the load. Cavities, Orbis, you know. There's a high sea bugger. It looked like he was in the middle of that. I think that's meant to get his balls cut off.
May the hammer of judgment
be on you! I almost did that.
Here I go!
good.
No! You were always with me!
Kill one of them. Kill another one. I know. Trust me, in this series, Serena gets like do the coffee but like the reward. So well, you're probably aiming for the paladin that shot me once you level 19. To the level 19 paladin. I've got a shield capacity. Shield capacity 2 in the Juggernaut kill skill and then 1 in the Asbestos one, so yeah. Murderly mission too. Oh, a little bit, right? I was gonna say, remember for you to go buy ammo because I am already gonna. Unfortunately, I do not regenerate grenades.
You go.
Kind of, I mean, you know, if there's two like level 90 power things right in front of my face, you know. What else do you want to do?
Magic, no match, but a well-aimed bullet. If you've got gold, I've got treasures. Farewell.
Looking for a healer?
You're in the right place.
Oh, did you accidentally waste money?
Don't put those all in one place.
Kinda.
Watch out for the orcs.
I think so, yes. No.
A
Ooh, you know. Mind, there's one literally right behind you.
Yeah.
hundreds of immortals. Skeleton?
Yep.
Probably. Magic. Wow, okay, well, get a point of the magic missiles. What did he get? 7-1 and 2. I'm still using. I mean, yeah, good luck with that though with the fastball. Yeah. Highest damage single to like thoughts of an ears.
Happy trails, adventurer! My bullets aren't magic, but they are cheap!
What, do you mean for junk? You can. Hold on the middle left analog stick, see?
Yeah, favorite doesn't stop the pixel.
Does it not? Oh, I thought it did.
Like, it still shows up in the
sellable
wheel.
Okay, then none of that. Like, you fill on grenades.
Yep.
Jojo, sorry, yeah.
It's the one who killed Boots!
Why
Fuck it up your arse, or...
god.
It's gonna sound like there's a play behind me.
Don't you dare knock me off, motherfucker. You almost went down there completely. Oh yeah, oh so as well, hang on, I'm not sure if you're watching, but it might be stretching this all over the shooting bars flying out. That's because of some dark time off and chance to add extra projectiles as well to the shot. Again, I'm mostly using it for the game. The badass skeleton at the end. The giant badass skeleton. Gosh, I am up to over 100 already now. 106. I think.
Ready for the
finalist round! I am the humble merchant, and these are my wares. Watch out for the lorks!
gotta go.
Right, this is the final light. Oh. I mean, well, it's a repeatable mission. And I believe, why am I able to keep floating? First enemy to spawn. Midget. Literally, a skeleton midget. Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. I'm good. This might help when I'm to the that's why I was like jumping to the